Now to our state's latest coronavirus numbers since testing first started. More than 500 new cases are being reported today. That brings our state total to more than 81,000 since the start of the pandemic. 11 more people have died. 418 new cases in Clark County make up most of that spike. 9 of the new deaths in Nevada are here in Clark County. Statewide hospitalizations are at 442. Our recovery rate sits just above 91%.